today my mission was to stack one ball on top of each other. But the setup has to be really accurate, so since the wheel sometimes does this, like you can turn it without turning the motor, so it's hard. So these aren't actual balls, they're truncated icosahedrons, which are buckyballs, or like what soccer balls are, hexagons and pentagons. So this robot is basically the robot I always use for everything, and now I'm gonna try it.
Snowman!